Reading between the lines, I understand the council's desire not to appear biased and not to come out in a combative tone. But I think your overly cautious approach to playing nice with the county is a profound mistake. You should be unabashedly biased in siding with this community. The majority of people in Bellingham are opposed to Gateway Pacific Terminal. I believe it's your duty to protect us by opposing the coal ports, as have the cities of Seattle, Longview, and Edmonds, and the mayors of Olympia and Portland, Oregon, to name but a few.
Time.
The resolution falls short of that. In closing, please do not forsake us. Please revise your resolution to proclaim opposition to the proposed coal ports. If you don't stand up and fight for us, who will?